Irene, don't you remember her breakdown last summer?
I certainly do. That's why I'm not paying any attention to this.
Well, Mother can sponsor Carla. Why can't I sponsor Godfrey?
Godfrey knows I'm not being personal, but after all, none of us would like to wake up some morning stabbed to death.
You must come between Irene and Godfrey. He's the first thing she's shown any affection for since her Pomeranian died last summer. Now, Irene, you mustn't have a spell. Here, Carla, quick, give me a sofa cushion. Here. Come, darling, lift up your head now, like a good girl. Lift up your head and Now, darling, don't cry, darling.
She's not having a spell. That's old stuff.
Darling.
So what is all this nonsense?
Will you be quiet? You never did understand women. Why don't you get a doctor?
I don't want a doctor.
You want an ice bag?
No, I don't want an ice bag. I want to die.
Now, you mustn't do that.
She makes me ill. Let's get out of here.
Carlo, do the gorilla for Irene. It always amuses her.
Not in the mood.
Well, stop eating the hors d'oeuvre and get in the mood. Here.
All right. I'll do it, but my heart won't be in it.
Irene, be a good girl and sit up and look at Carlo. You know it always amuses you. Come on, quick. Go ahead. Come on, Carlo, quickly. Look, Irene, look at Carlo. Isn't that lovely? Oh, isn't that clever, Irene? Look. Come down here, where she can see you better. Listen to Mama Love. Isn't he clever? Come down here where Irene can see you. Look at Mama Love. Look. Look, is that funny? Oh, he's been swinging on the door. Look.
He frightens me.
No, darling, you mustn't be frightened. He isn't a real gorilla. He's just playing.